While deep learning has made machine learning possible, it requires huge datasets and large computing resources. Compare this with your dog, who can learn where you put his dog treat by seeing you hide it only once. This is the chasm we have yet to bridge in machine intelligence. While backpropagation algorithms have got us off the starting blocks, and the volume of datasets and raw compute resources have allowed us to brute force training, it is nowhere close to the learning performance of natural brains. Learning through experience or observation is not unique to humans. The octopus, which has a brain that developed independently from humans, is able to observe other octopuses and emulate them. After seeing another octopus remove a top to reach a crab, they can copy them to obtain their own reward. The evolutionary convergence of human and octopus brains gives us understanding of the important aspects of natural neural networks. Neither humans or octopus have huge data centers at their disposal. They do not have large teams of people to label their data. The training of weights in natural brains occurs through feedback paths. Natural brains operate based on discrete voltage spikes which trigger neurotransmitters across synapses. The weightings are modified based on the timing of input spikes, which in turn modifies the synapse chemistry. Artificial neural networks use backpropagation, an algorithm to set connection weights that requires labeled data. In natural brains, the feedback connections for training are part of the network. Artificial neural networks, on the other hand, only have feed-forward connections. Adding feedback connections would create loops that would make the backpropagation algorithms intractable. Artificial neural networks contain